actually have two very good girlfriends, one of whom is a very good friend of Mary Stagg, my counselor, and another one actually came to the Hope Center herself for help. And so that's how I got directed to the Hope Center. Some things had happened over the past 9 months before I started coming to Mary that had put me in a spot that I just had never been at before. And it was a dark, ugly spot. I didn't like it. And everything that I had done successfully in the past with, you know, spending more time in God's Word and in prayer that had always brought me relief before, this time it didn't work. Well, the Hope Center is different. I had encountered Christian counseling before with our oldest son back in Edmond and Oklahoma City with two different counselors. And then friends that I have here that are going to a Christian counselor. And in both instances, I didn't see a change. Hope Center is biblically based counseling, which means it goes just as Romans 12:2 tells you to do, to transform your mind by renewing it. And when you get into God's Word, it is God breathed. And so it is alive at that very moment that you read it. It gives you God's truth about who you are as a believer in Christ, and it gives you scripture. And that's what we are to fight with, is spiritual weapons. We're not to fight with weapons of this world, because you'll lose every time, you know? But when you fight with God's Word, it has the power to demolish strongholds. And that's what it did for me. You can't recommend it enough, you know? And the nice thing about the Hope Center too is that there is not a shadow of a doubt that your confidences are not shared with anyone else. What you share in confidence with your counselor stays in confidence. You don't have to worry about anybody saying anything. You don't have to worry. There's no shame or stigma when you come through the door or when you leave. Everybody here is very loving. They're very caring. It's very God-centered. And God is here, so it's different.